In this video, I'm going to be going over how to change footer background color in WordPress step by step. Changing the footer background color in WordPress is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have your footer background color changed in WordPress. Let's get started. To start, I'm here on a WordPress page I have. I'll scroll down to the footer area of the page. You'll see the footer showing here. To change the footer background color, here's what to do. Right-click in an area and click Inspect. Scroll down to where the footer is showing. Click the Select a Element icon here in the left. It'll turn blue when you click on it. Hover over the footer and click where the whole footer area is highlighted. You'll see the footer ID here and the class. You want to select the class name text here and copy it. Something I want to note is that yours might say something a little different, as different themes can use different footer class names. I provide the code in the description below. Just input the class name where it says your specified class. Next, I'll click the X button to exit out of this. Up at the top, click the Customize tab. Scroll down to the footer area of the site. Click Additional CSS. Enter a dot and then paste in the footer class we copied. Skip a space. Next, enter a curly bracket. Skip a line. Type in background hyphen color. Enter a colon. Skip a line. Put in the color code you want to change the footer color to. Put in a semicolon. You'll see the footer background color has changed. Click the Publish button to save your changes. I'll pull up a view of my site and scroll down to the footer of my site. You'll see the footer background color has successfully been changed. That is how to change footer background color in WordPress. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment. Let me know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.